Well, basically it was light wind, shifty conditions, with different pressures, right, left. So you just had to sail with your head up and looking forward, or with always trying to understand the wind, you know, trying to anticipate it.
Pretty good. I mean, we were happy. The day was difficult and we are really happy.
Double bullet, 1-1.
And tomorrow we go in the Gold Fleet. The race will be more difficult, but we try to do our best, like usual. We are focused for tomorrow.